So yesterday I know that I talked about masturbation in cases some of boys, younger boys and even teenagers or even adults who are worried about it are might be ashamed of doing that. So I wanted to make them feel better, make you feel better in the case you are worried about it or ashamed of it, because it's pretty natural and normal thing to do. So please don't worry about it, and please don't be ashamed of it, and please don't feel guilty about it, because it's pretty normal thing to do even in your 30s or 40s or even after 50s. So it's pretty natural thing. Actually, it can help you feel you it can help to make you self yourself control when it comes to sexual act, like you will not push your partners or date for sex or anything like that, and you can focus things after it's done. So what I'm trying to say is pretty natural, and it doesn't hurt anyone. So just go for it if you want to do it, and also you don't have to do it if you don't want to, but you don't have to fight with it if you want to do it, but if you feel guilty, because it's okay to do so. It's okay to masturbate, jerk off. So just do it if you want it, and when if you are worried about it. So as a boy, and even after 30s, even after 30, even after age 30, I was worried about it and ashamed of it. And to be honest, I even didn't do it at all, like a year when I was 16 to 17. So I know how you feel if you feel guilty, but you don't have to. So that's why I'm being so honest with this in public, and I'm telling you this to make you feel better, because it's the truth that it's nothing wrong to do that. So please don't worry about it. And also, if you are dad or uncle or brother, or even the times when you have someone or kids who are worried about it or ashamed of it, please take a chance. I know, take a chance to talk to them. I mean, I know it's embarrassing for both of them, both of you guys, but it's important to let them know that it's pretty okay, it's not pretty normal and okay thing to do, so they will not worry about it, and they will actually enjoy their life instead of ashamed of themselves. So please help them if you can. So I think it's a little bit too much. I know, but Jim's dad from American Pie series would be best dad ever when it comes to sex education. So, well, please help them. Anyways, thanks for checking this out. Hope you guys have a wonderful week, and talk to you soon. Bye.